excuse it out with Favre on Friday night. Thanks.